in the cave today, a couple of important rules. No touching the rock or the formation. Watch your head on low sections of the cave and stay together as a group. If we do have a blackout, you don't want to be the person standing in the other chamber all day.